Hello and welcome to Simply Gorgeous Creations. We'll be making our turban with loop. So for this particular project, I'll be needing my tape rule, my scissors, my fabric, my tailor's chalk, some needles, and my sewing machine. So let's go. We'll be needing 2 pieces of fabric measuring 22 inches by 13. This side that is not stretchy will be 13 inches, and the stretchy side will be 22 inches. So I'm going to cut out 2 pieces like this. These are 2 fabrics measuring 22 inches wide by 13, 22 inches by 13 in 2 places. So there are two. The next thing will be to take to the sewing machine and sew them close. Don't sew this end because you need it to turn them out. After sewing, this is how it looks like. So I'm going to turn it out. So after turning, this is what we have. So the next thing is to determine the midpoint. So after determining the midpoint for the 2 of them, determine the midpoint. So I'm going to do running stitches, joining 1 fabric to the other through the midpoint. Okay, so this is the thread from the running stitches. I'm not going to cut it. I'm not going to cut the thread. So the next thing will be to cross the fabrics. I'm going to cross it this way. So after crossing it this way, I will bring this one to come and meet the other one here. So let me do it again. I'm going to cross the fabric. Okay, so I'm going to do it again. This is 1 fabric and this is the other fabric. So I'm going to be crossing them. I'll cross them like this, like more like I'm interchanging their position. So I'll pick this one. This is the same fabric. I'll pick these 2 ends together, hold it with my needle and sew. This is the other fabric. Okay, so at this junction, I will take it to my sewing machine and I will sew it down. I'll sew the joining down, and I'll also sew this one from this place down to this place. After joining their ends, this is what we have. This is the inside and this is the outside. So the next thing will be to remove the thread we used in making our running stitches. So the turban is free now. The next thing will be to close 1 end out of these 2 ends. This is an end, this is another end. So we need to close 1 of them. So I'm be taking this one, hold with my needle, and sew down with my sewing machine. So I'm going to sew it like this. After joining, this is what it looks like. So the next thing is to join the ends. So we'll be turning the fabric inside out this way. Then we'll join the end. I'm going to sew your normal stitch from here to here. So after sewing, this is what we have. The next thing is that we'll do running stitches from here. This is the open part. So I'm going to do running stitches. So if you like, you can put elastic here to pull the fabric a bit. So I'm going to repeat the running stitches just to double my stitches.